time of day, and that's a ghost at dawn.